Vice President Jessica Alupo, who represented the president as chief guest, hailed the maiden transformation of Bishop Stuart University, which has so far produced a total of 18,000 graduates since its inception. The university this year will be marking 20 years of existence.
I trust that your children will form a formidable force in Uganda to fight social ills like corruption and work hard to build the nation towards self-resilience and development. The university has given the necessary hands-on skills that make them employable in the competitive labor markets. Thank you for making a wise investment in the education of your children.
Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa challenged graduates to go with determination and use the acquired knowledge to be good change agents so they can transform the nation and their communities.
But don't riot, don't cause chaos. It doesn't pay. The qualifications you are earning today are evidence to your polished skills and capabilities, and therefore you have no excuse for not succeeding. You should leave BSU with the determination and confidence.
You should continuously reinvent yourselves by focusing on the needs of the people. You must avoid temptation of getting rich quickly through corrupt means.
Graduates attributed their success to God and their parents. Some say the journey has been tough, especially studying in the COVID era.
They have supported me, they have helped me, they have loved me. You see that I am following them into this education.
Today I'm very happy, I'm humbled, I'm excited for this graduation. Because as a mother, many children, when they look at us as mothers graduating, they also feel like going to school, like being serious when they are at school. And I think today I've been an example to so many children of ours.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.